Hey, Mr. Stressy. How you feeling?
Go fuck yourself.
I just need you as a lookout. Your baby blues still work, don't they, old man?
Yeah, my eyes do. Fuck you.
And fuck your mother.
I did fuck your mother.
You're disgusting.
What?
You out of your mind?
Come on, you're beautiful.
You fucking mutt! Oh. It's been chaos since you came around. You understand that?
Jamie!
Get the fuck out of here.
Take off, kid. I'll deal with this. Go on.
You talk to anybody about what we got going on?
Did I talk to anybody? You blaming me for the truck getting stopped?
Hey, I'm just saying you're a fucking wild card. I don't know what you'll do.
Oh, Sammy, I'm a fucking wild card. You know what, my man? I don't think I like where you're going
with this.
I don't
really give a fuck what you fucking think you like.
All right. Hey, Sammy, calm down and back off.
Me?
Yes, you.
God damn, that's a lot of zeros. What's this about?
Huh? Nothing. You think I could get back in good with the Italians?
Oh, Jesus, kid. You gotta hang it up, right?
What you got?
Ta-da!
Ramen?
Mm-hmm.
I'm more of a Grand Slam kind of guy before noon.
Go fuck yourself, you smart ass. Goodness, you're beautiful.
Thank you.
Wow.
You could use some of your dad's charm.
Oh, you ain't even heard him speak Italian yet. How did that go, Dad? A lot of la-la-la.
Familia. I know you got out because of me. But do you really want to snitch on the only family you're going to have left when I'm gone?
You're my family.
Oh, come on. I'm not a fucking idiot. Who's him? Who's him? You talking about the kid who was here earlier? How does Tony know that kid?
Lacani, the less you know, the better.
Oh, no, no.
Drop it.
Fuck you.
Okay?
Fuck you.
I just wish I could have given you a kid.
You stop saying shit like that. It just fucking pisses me off.
That's who could be taking care of me right now.
He's threatening to go to the feds and rat James out if he doesn't get 20 grand a week from now on.
This greaseball motherfucker.
So what's up? Hold up. Hey, Nicola.
Yeah, Tommy.
Get me a pasta vajou.
Teresi's a snitch.
What the fuck did you just say?
Your father has been talking to the feds.
You got that shit wrong.
No, I don't.
The Serbs make the Mexicans look like Boy Scouts. They eat their enemies.
Come on, that ain't true.
Serious. The rest of that food is real good, though.
I can't believe I did 25 in the can for these motherfuckers. They didn't take care of Connie. I missed out on all of this.
So what you saying? You regret not making a deal?
Tommy rolls with this gangster named Ghost. And the feds have a hard-on for him, but they've never been able to nail him. They think because I'm close to Tommy, you know, maybe I can get something for them.
So you're a rat?
I am not a rat. This is about Ghost and Tommy. It is not the family.
After what they did to us today, what they did to you, you think he would have stood tall for me?
You really would have ratted Teresi?
Teresi was a snitch. He deserved to die, no matter how it happened.
We need you to take your father out.
You get the fuck out of here! Do you even hear what you're asking me to do?
Yeah, I do. I ain't asking. This is an order from the family.
Fuck that. That ain't my family. That's your family.
He is my family.
You wanna trust this rat? You're gonna spend the rest of your life in a prison cell.
Yo, whoa, hey.
I can't believe you blew me off him.
Ma, get the fuck out of here. What are you doing? How did you even find this place?
Do you know how many times I drove around here wondering if he would ever leave that bitch?
Hey.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Okay, get out of here.
You know who this is? Huh? You know who this is? My son. You know he's Tony's little bastard?
Yeah, I know. Of course I know.
Ma, you get the fuck out of here right now.
You're hurting my son. Go.
Assholes deserve each other.
That's it. Get the door.
Yeah, I got it.
Come on.
Fuck the lot of you.
Yeah, come on. Well, what's the worst shit you ever pulled?
Me and Ghost one time, we used a nail gun on this guy and shot him in the head.
Oh, fuck.
This other time,
yeah.
I bubble wrapped this dipshit. You know, tossed him off a building to see if it would pad his fall. He lived. And then I shot him in the head.
So what, that's it?
Oh, no, I ain't done. I set a guy on fire. Yeah. I drove over this Dominican guy twice. Uh-huh. Yeah, that was some funny shit. Yeah. I still can't believe he didn't die.
What?
Hey there, pal. What do you know?
Nothing. What the fuck I tell you about showing up? Get in here.
Yeah, we're not great at taking orders.
We're gonna be here every day if you don't give us something.
What are you talking about?
Stop fucking around, old man.
You motherfuckers show up in my neighborhood, you're gonna get me killed. Get in here. Get in here. Do I get total immunity?
Were you involved?
Do I get fucking immunity or not?
Yeah.
Tony, haven't heard from you in a while, brah. Was wondering if we're still friends.
I've been busy. Don't leave town, old man. We'll find you.
Fuck you.
This is fucking hilarious.
What's so funny? What, you can't be that close to him.
No, it's not that.
You gotta turn Tommy over to the feds now.
You're a fucking mind reader. You know that? That is exactly what I was thinking.
Yeah?
Exactly. We gotta turn Tommy into the feds.
How are you planning on doing that?
They let me out. To get information about Tommy.
Tony.
Now, come on, listen, Connie, it's all right. Rolling in the cash, buddy.
You know, I was starting to think you were getting soft on the kid. You're a ruthless motherfucker.
I love you for that.
Let me see if I got this straight. So I talk, I come out, she dies anyway, and now I'm a rat for the rest of my life.
Well, at least you won't miss the funeral. Hello. Hey, boss, you got a minute?
That fucking piece of work. The only people that really matter are your family.
Yeah, it sounds like
group therapy has done wonders for you. But if this conversation isn't about money, I got other shit.
Look.
You know, your pop used to run with the biggest and the baddest too, you know. Your Sicilian family be proud. I'm proud.
Fuck out of here. I'm part Sicilian? That makes sense. I eat the shit out of pizza.
Hey, I got a favor to ask you, Tommy. You go.
Hey. You look like an old-ass version of me.
No, this ain't it. This ain't what I'm looking for. Teresti said that you had something that proved that he was my dad. I needed to go visit him.
Are you fucking kidding me? You can't go visit him.
Don't tell me what to do, you lying bitch. You know what I'm here for. Give me that fucking paper. He gave me his fucking name.
He's a criminal and a murderer.
I'm a criminal and a murderer!